Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? What's up, up here? In this video, I'm going to be giving you a tutorial on OBS. I'll have that link down in the description also. Another tutorial video out today. I'm going to try to put out more videos and some gaming videos this week. But it's going to be on some OBS. But first of all, first thing made me mad is the screen right here. Now, don't mind the video and change my soon. This is my settings right here. This is what I use right here. I have display capture for the game capture for my games. So first of all, don't even mind the video for showing front here. That is not supposed to be there. Okay, and next, you want to come down here, home properties, once again, choose whatever your mic is. Mine, since I don't have a regular microphone and I have a headset, the sound doesn't work, the microphone does. I use a microphone, it works pretty well. If I do talk in like this, but you know, if I'm just talking like this, you know, the microphone pick it up very well. But, yeah, I have that set, and it is plugged in my PS4. But you have black screen, of course you want to get it to the point where it will record, like your screen or your game screen. All you want to do is come down here, click add, or if you just right click, you can go over here, add or whatever. I'm going to use your tool, add on. And you want to click display capture. Click OK, and then if you have a multi-monitor setup like me, or in my case, a multi-screen setup, or just a TV, as I do for my laptop. By the way, I'm in the room. This is gonna be from the one PC setup, so I'll choose whatever. And you're probably gonna be not something like this. Pretty easy, but on default, the screen setting is gonna be 1280 by 720. All you gotta do is move here in the corner and all the resize it back up. Not a big deal at all. And boom, there you go. You got your display cap all done, easy. Now let's say, oh, but I actually want to add in a steam cap. Click OK. And you just want to come over here and capture specific window and choose whatever you want. Let's just choose OBS. And as you can see, it is going to be small, but it also depends on your screen size. Now you can just choose a game, size it up, whoever you gotta do it. As you can see, this is kind of weird, so I'm just gonna hide that. But now you got your audio all set up. Now you also got this all set up. Let's say you're streaming to this, all you gotta do is click the add button, image. Okay, browse and find whatever. I believe I do have an overlay somewhere. I do have a face cam border. So, this is that obviously it's still fine. But you know what? You just gotta you just really gotta click image. Okay, browse. Find in image. Okay, I don't know how to do much things, but you know, it's pretty simple. Oh. know you want to put this somewhere right there. And now, if you're trying to move this, around, it keeps snapping in the corner. All you gotta do is go to your file, settings, advanced, I believe. Actually, it's in the search line with snapping, uncheck that, click the exit, click yes, and as you can see now, it will let us hit it. Right now, I'm just gonna set this all up. And now you can actually enable it again. Now, next thing you want to do is you want to come here and settings. And now, this is for all the starter units out there who don't have the best equipment for PC, laptop, whatever. What you want to do is you want to come here and output important for screen. But on the first screen, you want to keep that like that on the corner for the high quality. Then you can change it. Now, the best time to go to CBR and also your bitrate is what you stream at the time you so for your stream, you definitely want to have 1,000 to 5,000, which is 1,000 is 1 megabyte. You definitely want to have 4 to 5 megabytes plus kind of a solid stream. And honestly, I don't have that, so I don't stream but on the other hand, you want to have it on MP4, and you want to have it on the best encoder you got. Keep that at that unless you want to change it. Once you're on CBR, your bitrate doesn't really matter. It can be 100, and it should be fine. And next thing you want to do is, in case you guys do want to switch over to this. You can, but next thing you want to do is you want to come over here to video. I have both of these set to 1280 by 720. And if your screen is a higher resolution or you want to record a higher resolution, you can go ahead and do that. But you want to put your common frames at 30. As when you do go on the Sony Vegas Pro 16, which I'll have to do on how to get games for free and also how to get this for free program for free. You can just have that at 30 for the hotkeys and you can do whatever in advance. And then here, I need this one. But, you know, you can only, want to mess with that stuff. Let's say you're trying to record or stream. You want to do is you want to make it stream. Choose whatever. Get your stream key and quick or YouTube. Whatever you want to put on. Basically it. Now once you do that, you are all done, you are set to record a video. So man, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe as I'll definitely have another tutorial up soon. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.